Good morning, guys. So I am so excited. We're taking Kara to Disney on Ice tonight. She absolutely loves Disney, just like any little girl. Goes absolutely crazy over the princesses and stories. And it's come to Chattanooga, so we're gonna take her tonight. I'm so excited. I think that we're going to get lunch with the family, and then we're gonna go. So it's gonna be a really, really fun day. I am more than ready. Are you excited?
Smile. Oh wait, it's a video.
It's a video. Are you excited? Are you ready for everything? Who do you want to see the first or the most?
Minnie.
Olaf.
Minnie Mouse? Olaf?
I want to see Mickey.
Yeah. Mickey. I want to see Abu.
Abu.
Abu with Aladdin.
And stick feet and a farm. That's ridiculous.
This is no ordinary land. It once changed the course of a young man's life. A young man who, like this land, was more than what he seemed. 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. Hang on a second.
Well, it's just feel good to be out of there. I'm Charlie. Nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. You're a great group. What can I say?
Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show.
Say, you are a lot smaller than my classmates.
Either that or I'm getting bigger.
Look at me from the side. Don't look different to you. Wait.
Take away, I see you, I'm a kissing girl.
So Disney on Ice was a complete success. Kara absolutely loved it.